start with that. I had to monkey with the settings. Obviously, the music was quite too loud. I am planning to play a... Why the hell did I do that? Anyway, I was going to say I'm planning to play a smuggler, but I hit the wrong button, and now I'm going to get on my 61 Sith Sorcerer. Generally, in games like this, MMOs in general, I like to play as a healer. So I'll probably end up going that way this time with the smuggler. Although I do have, I've never completed the smuggler storyline, but I have some knowledge about the class as a whole from playing an agent. Because they're basically very, very similar. I'm only going to be playing for like an hour today because I got to go to work at in like an hour. Hour and a half, really, but I got to have time to get ready. Which should be enough time to create the character and then play a couple missions on it. Now, as I said, and as the title says, I'm going to play a smuggler. So, back to the Republic. This class itself. I was toying with the idea of maybe unlocking the Ratataki, but let's see how much that is. It's gonna be off stream here for a second. Maybe. You know, actually, no. I can do that without going through that, because I can just get on with my characters and look. She shouldn't be anywhere. She should be in the fleet, I think. Now, I've had a security key installed for quite some time, so I've actually got a lot of cartel coins. I had like 1,000 before I just now bought 2,400 and the 500 I got from the subscription. I'm gonna ignore that thing down there. That would be under unlocks, I believe. $600 cartel points? That's not too bad. I was gonna buy some of these packs here. Ooh, 26 pack is like shit, wow. I don't have enough for that. So I only really need like 1,000 to buy one of these, or that, that, or that. Let's see what we get. But before that, unlocks. Do I actually want to play a Ratataki? I don't know. The hard part about creating characters is that you don't know. You can't make your mind up on what you want. I did unlock the Cation. I do have the Togruta as well. But I don't think a Togruta would look very well as a smuggler. It wouldn't really fit. Not that I'm an RP'er. But neither would a Miraluka. A Miralam wouldn't look too bad. We could do a Cyborg. I've done them before. Human's always nice. Did I say Cation? I meant Cathar. Sorry, Star Trek. I also play a lot of Star Trek online, if you've seen my channel before. What do we want? let's see what we can do with green-skinned aliens. I'm gonna do... let me look at the voice actors, because sometimes I like hearing different things. SWTOR voice actors. Excuse me. Ooh, Cass Soucy, I know her.
I could see things your way, with the right money.
That'll work. What kind of body type? Do you want to look like a teenager, an adult, a fat adult? Tall, though. Or, that.
I could see things your way, with the right money. I could charm the horns off a crate dragon. I could see things your way.
Let's go with body type 4. Going to look at the head. See, I've changed my mind already. Not Miraluka. Or not Moralian. Human. I think that voice really fits a human.
I don't take orders from anybody.
So divide it for... Oop. And give me a nice head. Set the complexion down to 0, so I don't have to look at that.
I could charm the horns off a crate dragon. Charm the horns off a crate dragon.
That works. The head there will do nicely. Do I want a scar?
I don't take orders from anybody. Meaning to get some exercise.
Now for complexion. That looks all right. Eye color.
I've been meaning to get some exercise. See things
nice.
Your way, with the right money. I could charm the horns off a crate dragon. I could see things your way, with the right money. Charm the horns off a crate dragon. I could see things your way, with the right money. I could charm the horns off a crate dragon. I could see things your way, with the right money. Take orders from anybody.
That could work.
I wasn't planning to live forever anyway.
Then again, you'd wonder how she keeps it on through helmets and stuff when she wears them later.
I don't take orders from anybody.
No.
I don't take orders from anybody.
Could work. The Kira Carson style.
I could charm the horns off a crate dragon.
That looks good. I didn't want her to have gray hair.
I could see things your way, with the right money. don't take orders from anybody.
I think a Snake Mother's fine. Alright, now to figure out a name for her. Looking at websites, trying to figure out a good name. I'm still here, by the way. I'm just looking.
Separatists want to break away from the Republic. Judging from all the explosions, they're serious about the idea. Sounds like the bombing's getting closer. The Separatists will be right on top of us any minute. Here's your payment for making this run, Captain. As soon as I have those blasters, you'll be free to fly.
Skavik, we've got a big problem. Separatists took over the local air defense cannon.
Oh, slow down. Slow down, Corso. What are you talking about?
They deployed some kind of remote control stations, hijacked the cannon's targeting computer. Damn Separatists just destroyed an incoming Republic transport.
You got a name?
Huh? Oh, Corso Riggs. I'm with Skavik. Nice to meet you. With those remote control stations, the Separatists can override the air defense cannon's computer, turn that firepower against us anytime they want.
That's bad news, Captain. The Separatists will blast you out of the sky even if you think about taking off.
The Separatists have remote control stations all over the area. You'll probably have to hit several before they lose control of that cannon.
Pardon me, but my trigger finger here needs a little exercise.
Good luck. Hope we see you again.
Let's move, Corso. We're running out of time.
Just noticed 11 pieces of mail. Before I go out there, that was not the right key. That was. But it's not exactly getting me what I need. For sure, I had a blaster pistol. For anything at this level anyway. Fuck off. And then I need a color crystal. I should have a few unlocked for my legacy. Not. until then, so it's useless right now anyway. Now let's see if I can remember how to play a smuggler. Setup I use like this. It's definitely this. Recuperate, I usually put down here. I don't need that on my bar. That can go down here too. Sprint, turn that on and then put it off. Take it off the bar. Rocket boost can go down here. Thermal grenade stays there.
By a tick. HQ, this is forward recon. Do you copy? HQ! Blast. Thought I had him. You look like you know your way around a blaster. Want to be a hero?
Tell me what I can do.
Guns. And someone who knows how to use them. A crack separatist militia has taken over this village. So we're not talking dumb grunts and farmers. They've got experts in there with serious jamming equipment.
Any ideas how to solve that problem?
I figure I've got one option left. Ask you for help. My mission is to deliver recon on this village, but I can't report anything through this interference. I need those separatist jammers neutralized. So if you're headed into the village anyway, maybe you can handle it for us. If you waste those separatist jammers, report back here. I'll see if I can requisition some equipment you could use.
Thank you. kick some ass.
Captain, you there? It's Corso. We got trouble back at the hangar.
Is my ship all right?
For now, but maybe not much longer. Separatists are busting into the hangar. We're giving them a warm welcome, but we could use a hand. Skavik, get over here. Help me seal this hangar door. Skavik, what are you...
No good double-crossing bastard. I should try to disable signal jammer data.
Glad you made it back in one piece. Me and my squad owe you one. Thanks to you, we're cutting through the Separatist interference. Be reporting back to base in no time. Here, a little something from our private stock. Watch your hide out there, hero.
It's double XP right now. I'm gonna be leveling off like fucking crazy.
Like a Gundark used my skull as a drum. Thanks for saving my hide, Captain. help those Separatists get in here. He stabbed us in the back.
I just got here. Bring me up to speed.
Last thing I remember was Skavik sucker punching me. Looks like he and his Separatist buddy stole everything. Hang on. Where's Torchy? I don't believe this. Skavik stole my blaster. Torchy's a genuine blast tech, all 25 with magnetomic adhesion grip and side-mounted rangefinder. She's too good for Skavik.
I'm surprised Skavik didn't steal the whole hangar.
He's not getting away with this. Come on. Come on, pick up, blast you.
Oh, what's the matter, Corso? Did I hurt your feelings? Be thankful you're alive, kid.
Do you have any idea who you're messing with?
What makes you think I care? On behalf of Ord Mantell's glorious freedom fighters, I thank you for your blasters, your ship, and a big laugh. Have a nice day.
I think you're celebrating a little early.
It's no use. He cut the comm channel. He always was good at making an exit. Skavik stole my best blaster, but I guess it's not as bad as losing a whole starship. I feel for you, Captain. Listen, Skavik and I were working for a guy named Vito. When he finds out Skavik's a Separatist, he'll want revenge just like you. Do yourself a favor and go talk to Vito in Fort Garnick. I guarantee he'll help get your ship back.
Who exactly is this mysterious boss of yours? How can he help?
Vito is the king of cargo. There isn't a payload that comes to Ord Mantell that doesn't pass through him. Vito's a smart guy with connections everywhere. If anybody can find your ship, it's him. I have to lock down this hangar, but I'll send Vito a holo and tell him what's up. Fort Garnick isn't far from here. I'll see you and Vito there soon, Captain.
Like clockwork. I'm fairly sure I don't even need to switch outfits.
Do. Private Wessner, 31st Recon out of Fort Garnick. Watch your head out there. Separatists deployed snipers in the area last week. Good snipers. Plenty of casualties between here and Fort Garnick. Those Seps will shoot at anything.
Where are their targets?
Soldiers, vehicles, civilians, especially the refugees from all the war-torn settlements. They pass through on their way to the refugee camp outside Fort Garnick. Boom. Sniper bait.
I might be able to do something.
We'll take any gun we can get. Fort Garnick wants those snipers retired ASAP. Commander Vray even offered a week's pay to anyone who makes it happen.
I'll kill this scum for free.
It'll be a pleasure to watch, ma'am. If you take out the snipers, report to Commander Vray at the refugee camp outside Fort Garnick. Good hunting.
Some more. And That's not what I want. They monkeyed with his settings too. I should be able to get my favorite UI from all my other characters here. Monkey with this goddamn settings. Not do this where they can see me.
I wouldn't mind meeting some like-minded individuals to maybe discuss some wholly legitimate business practices.
Kanayanugan. Kinyim Nayalak Umnug Mege. Manalang Yang Perlo. Amka Kalami Nayakira Lebua. Karaimi. Ah, Nikag Nikag. Kinia Kak Anakuamjam.
Omitopi.
Welcome, Captain. I'm Vidu. Corso told me we've had a rough day. How about a drink to wash away our worries? Here's a toast to my favorite things. The best collection of artworks and exotic beverages in the whole system. And here's to the stupid separatists who destroyed it all. Between them and that backstabber Skavik, I am thoroughly ruined. The blasters Skavik stole in your ship belong to Rogan the Butcher. As employers go, he's not the most forgiving.
That's a tough break. Sorry.
Feel sorry for yourself. I'm working for him, but you're working for me. He'll blame us equally for this mess. He's killed enough people to fill a convoy of bulk freighters, and now we've crossed him. Rogan bought those blasters to protect his business from separatists. When he finds out what's happened, guess who dies first? The only way we're getting out of this alive is finding Skavik, your ship, and those stolen blasters. I've got an idea of where to start looking for Skavik. There's a guy named Reiki who's an expert on separatists. Problem is, Reiki's stuck behind a Republic blockade. Troops have his village surrounded while they contain the separatists there.
How did the separatists manage to take over a whole town?
Separatists have sympathizers in every village, helping them hold towns they take over. Traitors. I'm friendly with the Republic commander in charge of the blockade. I can get you in and out of the village. But you'll have to earn that free pass by taking out a few separatists to prove your loyalty. You up for that?
I'd kill those scum just for kicks.
Good. One less detail to worry about. Riki's village is running out of basic supplies thanks to the Republic blockade. Things are getting desperate in there. I'll pull together a survival kit. You smuggle it to Reiki, and he'll tell you a way to find Skavik. Reiki's at a hideout in Talaran Village. I'll send a message so he knows you're coming.
Soldier! Soldier! Oh, you're a civ. Well, still, I can use all the help I can get if you're interested in work.
Everything all right here? Seems like there might be a problem.
One of my boys dozed off on guard duty last night. Let the fort's stock of medicine get stolen. We don't get that medicine back, them good Republic soldiers are gonna leave Ord Mantell in body bags.
Any idea who took the medicine?
Sleepyhead claims he woke up as the thief was making her escape. Only saw the back of her, but she looked like a Cathar. The Cathar are aliens, sort of cat people that lived nearby. Some were driven out of their homes from the fighting. The refugee camp is a good place to start. Please hurry. Good soldiers' lives depend on this medicine.
Hmm. I'm sorry, Raiso. I don't have any medicine for you today.
It hurts.
I know, but there's nothing I can do right now. I'm sorry, honey. Hi. Sorry, I didn't mean to ignore you. It's just crazy around here right now. What brings you to the camp?
Someone stole some medicine. I'm looking for the thief.
Ah, the sleeping guard must have sent you. Yeah, I saw the guard sleeping at his post, and I took the medicine too. It's no use trying to cover it up. See, I took the supplies to help the refugees. More and more of them are dying every day. The Republic won't help. So when I saw the guard sleeping, I helped myself. But then the Separatists took the medicine from me. Now they have it, and we don't. So here's the deal. You agree to bring the supplies to me so I can give them to the refugees, and I'll tell you which way the Separatists went. Unless, of course, you'd rather the Separatists keep the medicine.
You haven't got the guts.
This isn't a game. I'm serious. I'm tired of being bullied because I don't carry a gun. If the war doesn't drive people out of their homes, the soldiers come and extort money out of them. Sometimes, someone's driven out of here only to be robbed. Taxed, they call it, on the way here. But they won't suffer for lack of medicine. Not if I can help it.
I'll bring you the medicine.
Sorry for the guilt trip. But I hope you realize you're doing the right thing. Raiso here, at least, will be grateful. The Separatists fled to Talaran Village. Please hurry. There are people here in critical condition.
Hang tight. I'll be back soon.
Good. I look forward to your arrival. Thank you.
You're certainly not a resident here, and you're no separatist. You must be that hotshot freighter Captain Vidu described over the holo. He failed to express how beautiful you are, though. Color me impressed. These poor, starving ladies and I are very grateful for the supplies you've brought. If I wasn't so exhausted, I'd throw you a party.
What are all these women doing here?
Their husbands died defending Talaran against the Separatists. Poor things.
You do realize that's an empty crate, sir.
Vidu said you're seeking information on a particular Separatist named Skavak. The only place to find personnel data like that is at Manet Point. I used to acquire quality goods at a discount on Manet Point. I discovered all manner of shortcuts through the island's warehouses. I kept detailed schematics of every maintenance passage and tunnel there. Unfortunately, I had to abandon those schematics when I fled Manet Point.
Lost schematics aren't exactly helpful, pal.
I never said they were lost. I'm sure they're right where I left them. My schematics are still in my former home. However, I short-circuited the building's door and sealed it shut when I left. The only way to reopen the door is by disrupting Manet Point's power relays. Once you gain entry, you'll find my schematics cleverly disguised as an extraordinarily tedious treatise on birdwatching. Don't worry, I'll teach you the code I use to conceal my schematics. You won't die of boredom reading about rare waterfowl. Now pay attention and listen carefully, because you really don't want to hear this twice. And replace every mention of the Mantellian flutter plume with the number 3. Did you get all that?
I nodded off once or twice there. You weren't kidding about the boredom.
Imagine how dull it was to write the blasted thing. Once you read my schematics, the way into the Separatist computer station will become clear. Unfortunately, that only solves half your problems. The Separatists encrypt all their files. You'll need special equipment to decipher their data. That's Vidu's area of expertise, not mine. I'll take those supplies now, if you don't mind. These poor ladies could use some cheering up.
You sure you want to stay here?
Oh, I could never abandon these darling women. Whatever would they do without me? Be a sport and kill some Separatists on your way out of here.
Touched in the head.
Goodbye, Captain.
Oh, there they are. See, that's what happens when you load a cutscene as soon as I walk into this room. Oh, shit. I'm not taking that thing off the bar. Supplies quest, and then it's gonna be time for me to go, because I gotta go eat something. Something I forgot to do.
You! You came back. Do you have the medicine?
That's every last medkit. Seems the Separatists didn't live long enough to make much use of them.
This is going to make a huge difference. Really, it's nice to find someone with a good heart here on Ord Mantell. Thank you. I was starting to lose faith that there were any good people left.
There are still lots of good people in the galaxy.
Maybe. It just seems like there aren't very many on Ord Mantell, I guess. Thank you again.
should be a cantina. I can get some rested from over here. Thank you for watching my Let's Play and stream. I will probably start uploading these to YouTube, so if I ever start streaming, you can catch up. I've been Bill Everyman. Thank you very much for watching.